760 meters long. Here, daredevils have made their bids for fame. The first, in 1901, was a schoolteacher named Annie Taylor. Originally recorded as 43, Annie Taylor was in reality 63 years old when she went over the falls in a wooden barrel and lived. In 1960, an almost unbelievable and final in the Atlantic Ocean. Just right at the falls, the journey behind the falls. Niagara Falls. Mesdames et messieurs, la chute du Niagara.